news out of the state capitol. Governor Jerry Brown just announced the state's budget for the new year.
It's a solid budget. It's one that takes account of the needs of the state and also prepares for the future.
So it proposes a general fund just over $130 billion. That's a 5% increase from the current fiscal year. The state's total budget would be just over $190 billion, a 4% increase from the current year. And this was Governor Brown's final budget proposal before leaving office.
Before leaving office, why? Because he made it a ticketable offense to give somebody a disease? You can give somebody AIDS. You can willingly give them AIDS. That's like slap on the wrist instead of a felony now, thanks to that guy. Let alone all the other crap that he freaking did. All right, people. Do your research. God bless.